Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
I'm working on the girl, kind of. Not really. Just kind of been exploring instead.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Nothing here. And our archaeologist gonna learn. Carry a damn flashlight, not a glow stick. Alright, so we are gonna go underground. I'm not going through the top. Pretty sure there's better loot. But I'd rather fight the wolves than fight the dam. Where am I? That might be my entrance that I need. My tomb? No, but it's where I need to go. You know what? Let's go. Definitely pick those up.
No way to pull that down yet.
Damn it! Are you kidding me? That's the second time I run into something like that. I know, you keep telling me that. I will. Oh, I was like, what? Yes! Oh, that growling's this shit. I thought that was wolves. Oh, there's another one. Is that it? Alright.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I haven't even dealt with damage.
But it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence. How to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Still on the damn board. Oh, I can fall. It doesn't matter. Oh, shit! Sorry, Laura. I was looking down. Just checking your surroundings.
Oh,
Why? There's nothing left here. All expecting hidden loot. Shit, careful, Laura. Thanks for grabbing on. Usually don't do that. My last radio tower is right there. Oof, there's the way up right there. What an idiot. So where am I? Okay, I'll take that document. I'm already... Go down, girl. Or just please... Oh shit! will I be able to read this?
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
I think I can see it right now. Right? Where that is. Is that what it was? No, nope, there's something still here. Oh, are you crazy? Gonna have to go around.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on his job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Gosh, sorry.
What's the word on the local guys that picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people. Young British woman, but they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Oh, sounds like Constantine's Fana. Whoever brings her in is gonna be rich.
Could be you guys.
I think someone's out there.
There's someone else? I didn't even see this third person. Where did he come from? Supply shack. Use coins? I don't know how to say that. To purchase items from the Trinity Equipment Technician. Walk up items and hold to purchase. It pays. I'm not even gonna try.
I'm on your side here.
What the fuck?
I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity
you
out here.
Fucking scared me.
Got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things
blank
go south.
Tank top,
gold,
camel pants, a technical gear out there.
You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Allows rope traverse of ropes. That sounds kind of useful, doesn't it? Wait. Fuck it! Watch, we need something else.
My eye on that one for a while.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
It's not nukes.
So it's you leaving me those things. That's what that was? I didn't want that.
There's a tomb!
Wait, a tomb? Oh yeah, I couldn't get in there. But if I went around... Whatever.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity is growing concerned.
We've had trouble. The natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
Yeah, I forgot a tower.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Oh, shit! I shouldn't have gone this way. Although, now I'm with the prisoner, so...
Lara, are you okay?
Huh? You're the prisoner?
Anna. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember.
You're part
What's
of this.
What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who were they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
I haven't found it.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't.
I knew it! I fucking knew it!
What? You. No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You. You.
Let her say it! Knew that bitch was in on it.
I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? Doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing.
We
could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him.
You're lying.
What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive.
Keep it locked up. That's
just
what she does.
A little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
We're done here.
No. Not yet.
Don't show sympathy, bitch.
You and I, we can still be on the same side of history.
I will shoot you. Just letting
you
know.
Think about it.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are.
Well, if you knew how to lockpick, why can't you open it?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
Do you know the way out?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
Who cares? Obviously he's against them.
Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
Oh, shit!